clear. Come on. Whoa. I heard all the shooting, but... what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know. Ow, shit! Sorry! Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
Evacuate to where?
What do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
All right. You gotta check the barricades again. Super shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay. Well, now he's talking to himself.
Yeah. Bill?
Joel? This way.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Whoa. Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
I know.
Someone's finally learning.
Hey,
Gotta find a different way.
About these, they'd sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
These two geniuses are gonna bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time.
You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it worked.
Sure. Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
To the left. Watch it. Okay, that's good.
Lower it. Slowly.
Ellie!
I'm up here!
Jesus Christ.
I'll keep an eye out. Reckon you got...
Ooh, it's getting chilly.
Here's that time of year. Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callis.
Please.
I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that. Are we ever gonna find living fireflies?
We better.
Somewhere.
I don't see her, though. She's running for the cabin.
take away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh?
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there.